Hi there, and welcome to our video on ICS security. Today, we will be discussing the current threats facing industrial control systems and the best practices to protect these critical infrastructures. Let's dive right in. Before we dive into the specifics of ICS security, it's essential to understand what industrial control systems are. ICS is used to manage and automate industrial processes, including power generation, water treatment, and manufacturing. These systems are the backbone of our modern society. However, with increasing connectivity and digitalization, ICS have become vulnerable to cyber attacks. Let's look at some of the current threats facing these systems. Here are some of the most dominant threats targeting ICS. Number one is the ransomware. This malicious software encrypts data and systems, demanding a ransom in exchange for the decryption key. Ransomware can cripple critical systems and cause severe damage. Advanced persistent threats, or APTs. These are targeted long-term cyber attacks by skilled adversaries aiming to steal sensitive information, compromise systems, or disrupt operations. Supply chain attacks. These attacks target the weakest link in the supply chain, exploiting vulnerabilities in third-party software or hardware to infiltrate the target ICS. Number 4. Insider threats. Dissatisfied employees or contractors with access to ICS can cause severe damage or leak sensitive information, either intentionally or unintentionally. Now that we have identified the threats, let's discuss the best practices to protect ICS. Network segmentation. Separate ICS networks from other networks and implement multiple layers of security to minimize the potential attack surface. Regular security assessments. Conduct regular vulnerability assessments and penetration testing to identify potential weaknesses and fix them promptly. Employee training. Educate employees about cybersecurity best practices and ensure they understand the potential consequences of insider threats. Access controls. Implement strict access controls such as two-factor authentication and the principle of least privilege to prevent unauthorized access. Incident response plan. Develop a comprehensive incident response plan that includes communication protocols, roles and responsibilities, and recovery procedures. Security updates. Ensure all software and hardware are up to date with the latest security patches and firmware updates to minimize vulnerabilities. By understanding the threats and implementing these best practices, you can significantly improve the security posture of your industrial control systems. Remember, staying vigilant and proactive in your cybersecurity efforts is essential to protect critical infrastructures from cyber attacks. That's it for our video on ICS security, current threats, and best practices. We hope you found this information helpful and are now better equipped to safeguard your systems. Don't forget to share and follow for more cybersecurity content. Stay safe and see you next time.